This is an interpretation of an old Dusty Springfield classic. Sally Ann was a preacher's child. When her daddy would visit, she'd come along. When they gathered round and started talking, that's when Sally would take me walking. Through the backyard we'd go walking. Then she'd look into my eyes and Lord knows, to my surprise, well, the only girl who could ever reach me was the child of a preacher man. The only girl who could ever teach me was the child of a preacher man. Yes, she was, oh yes, she was. Being good isn't always easy, no matter how hard I try. When she started sweet talking to me, come and tell me everything is alright. Kiss and tell me everything is alright. Can I get away again tonight? Well, the only girl who could ever reach me was the child of a preacher man. The only girl who could ever teach me was the child of a preacher man. Yes, she was, oh yes, she was. Yes, she was. How well I remember the look that was in her eyes, stealing kisses from me on the slide, taking time to make time, telling me she's all mine, learning from each other's knowing. Look at us here, how much we've grown. And the only girl who could ever reach me was the child of a preacher man. The only girl who could ever teach me was the child of a preacher man. Yes, she was, ooh, yes, she was. The only girl who could ever reach him was a sweet-talking child of a preacher man. The only girl who could ever teach me was a kiss-stealing child of a preacher man. The only girl who could ever move me was the child of a preacher man. The only girl who could ever groove me was the child of a preacher man.